young people, y'all got to learn that. Sometimes instead of using the bad words, just open your mouth and tell the Lord, yeah. Seeks to please him. what you're saying.
He don't know.
He hears the words, but he doesn't know the interpretation.
Rushed
her out in the operating room. I said, Lord, now it's really in your hands. And when they come out and told us that the cord was wrapped around the baby, but the baby was fine and the mother was fine, the song that I could, only song I could think of was the song I hear my daughter sing all the time. My God is listen to God. Your way. He'll bring you out.
Yes, he will.
Every time.
Every time.
But y'all got to stop talking so much foolishness.
Come on, man.
Things that don't matter. And do the things that are important to you. Singers, y'all carry on too much foolishness.
Amen.
And I'm saying this to you because I want you to know the realness of God. And when that woman come out of there and said, that baby was fine. That mother is fine. That tells you what that is. But you got to have the kind of relationship with God so that when you get ready, when he gets ready to work, you'll understand what's going on. Most of you don't know what's going on because you're grabbing after the wrong things.
My Lord.
What you see is what you get.
All right.
Sorry. I saw my daughter's feet turn the color of this speaker. The little baby, they lost the baby on the monitor.
My God.
And then to turn on the TV today. I was in that bathroom trying to get my clothes on. And the Holy Ghost kept on messing with me. He said, go there to that church and tell those people, God doeth all things well. He said, but tell them, I said, to put a thank you in your mouth. He said, and I don't care what it is, how large, how small. He said, quit complaining. He said, tell them I said, just tell me, thank you.
Well, thank you.
And when my husband was painting
Mama.
Today, I walked through and I said, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. That's why I keep my prayer chair by my bed. Holy Ghost say, get up, I get up. But touch your neighbor and tell them, neighbor, from now on, it's thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for ups. Thank you for downs. Now as I give up to my name, say thank you to all of you for being here. I'm satisfied because the power of the Lord has swept through this place.